Hello everyone. Our lesson today is Nabil Baqqal. Nabil Baqqal. So Nabil, a person, his name Nabil, this one here. And Baqqal, his job is grocery. So he has a shop. And sell milk, yogurt. So Nabil Baqqal. Nabil Yaqulu. So Nabil Yaqulu. Nabil saying Ladaina Laban. So we have a yogurt. And Ladaina. Ladaina Rumman. Rumman here and yogurt here. Okay. So Rumman is Pune grade. Rumman. Rumman is a pomegranate. Pomegranate. Okay, so this lesson concentrate on the letter lam, the letter lam, which is L. Baqqal, the letter lam, harful lam. So lam is here, this lam here is lam akhiriyya, but it's to join with the word. And here lam akhiriyya, but separate, disconnected from the word. Okay, and here we have lam awwaliyya, start with the beginning of the word. Okay, so clean this one just. So we have Nabil Baqqal. Nabil Yaqul Ladaina Laban, Ladaina Rumman. Okay. Qulna Ya Nabil. Ya Nabil. Qulna, see here, lam in the middle of the word. So you say wasatiyya, in the middle. Wasatiyya. Hiya akhiriyya, last. And one at the beginning. Qulna ya Nabil rumman walaban qalil. Rumman walaban qalil. See here, qalil has two lam, wasatiyya and akhiriyya. وسطية عن آخرية قليل. So لام آخرية like this, لام وسطية like this, and the middle of the word you join from the start and you join from the beginning like this. So how you write قليل? You write قليل ق, then لام وسطية ق, يا أو لام آخرية. So this is right. Qalil. Qalil. See? Qalil. So Qalil. Qalil. Okay, so how you practice with the lam? It's a two move. One from the top like this. This is awaliyah. This is akhiriyah. Lam akhiriyah. Lam awaliyah. Lam akhiriyah. Lam awaliyah. Okay, now, so now back to our lesson. We read it one more time. Nabil Baqal. Nabil, Nabil Baqal. Nabil Yaqul, Ladayna Laban, Ladayna Rumman. قلنا قلنا يا نبيل رمان ولبن قليل. And the lesson is focus on the letter lam. Lam come in three shape. Lam come in three. Lam أولية ولام وسطية ولام آخرية. Join or not join. Join or not join. Okay, so here we have a tadrib. Tadrib, I mean exercise. Tadrib, exercise. Okay, so we read this one. Rumman. Rumman. This word, rumman. And this one, qalam. This one, qalam. This one, bulbul, bulbul, laqlaq, laqlaq. Okay, so which now? Say, qalam is this one here. Qalam, qalam, rumman, this one here, rumman, rumman, bulbul, bulbul, this one, the nice bird here, bulbul, laqlaq. This one, the laqlaq. Laqlaq. Okay. So now we have to write each picture in the blank here. So we write qalam. 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 And the second one is laqlaq. لاق 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 لاق. And third one, رمان 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 رمان. And fourth is بول 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 bul 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 bul. Okay, so rumman rumman qalam bul bul laqlaq. Okay, we have the exercise two. So we have here the letter and the dhamma. So we have a dub, dub. So there's a dhamma on the top of the letter d, d, do, do, do. So dub, do, dub, do. And here dur, dub, bear. Dur, like multiple house, few houses. So as well here, do. This one you read it, do. Similar to this. Do. Qum. Qum. So here, with dhamma. Qum. Qoo. Qum, stand up. Qum, stand up. Qum, stand up. Qoo. Qoo me. Qoo as well. Qoo. Qoo. Qumi, it is stand up for the girl. You say for the boy, say qum. for the girl, say Qumi. Rumman. Rumman. Ru. Ru. So here, say Ru. Ru. And you say Rumi. And here, Ru. Ru, equivalent to Ru. And Rumi, the person from Rome, the city of Rome, like Rumi. Zur, 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 visit. Zoo, Zoo. It looks like you say Zoo, Zoo. And Zuri, visit for the girl. For the boy, Zoo. For the girl, for the boy, Zur. Zur, for the girl, Zuri. Okay, nice. Zoo, zoo, zoo. So, dub, dub. Let's clean the screen. Okay, clean the screen and start again. So we have dub, do, dur, do, qum, qu, qumi, qu, rumman, ru, rumi, ru. Zur, zoo, zuri, zoo. The next lesson is reef, munaf, and the letter here, the letter harful fa. Reef, Munaf. Reef like countryside, farm. Reef, Munaf. Munaf, a person, his name Munaf. Farooq, Yaqul, Ya Mufid. Farooq, person, his name Farooq, Yaqul, saying, Ya Mufid, oh Mufid. Mufid, other person. And here, Ya, it's like, oh. Oh. Nazuru, 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 Reefa Munaf. See the red letter in F, Reefa Munaf. Fi Reefi, Kasr, Fi Reefi Munaf, Bakar, Bakar, it's a cow, Bakar, it's a cow. Okay, and fi reefi munaf was a goose. Was is a goose, kind of duck, but so, and the letter here f harf al fa, fa awliya, fa wasatiya, and fa akhiriya. Okay. Okay, then how you practice the fa, same like lam. It has two move on the dot. So like fa awliya, fa akhiriya, fa awliya, fa akhiriya, fa wasatiya, fa akhiriya, fa awliya. Fa وسطية فاء آخرية فاء وسطية. Okay, so the lesson here is focusing on the letter ريف مناف فاء فاروق يقول يا مفيد نزور ريف مناف في ريف مناف بقر في ريف مناف وز في ريف مناف وز. And this is the end of our lesson. We'll see you in the next lesson. Thank you. Shukran jazilan. After I write shukran jazilan lakum, always say shukran jazilan lakum.